जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर असिस्टेंट टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर टॉपिक शेयरिंग एंड केयरिंग चैप्टर 3। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ शेयरिंग एंड वर्क एट होम एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट हेल्पिंग फैमिली मेंबर्स। Info pebble, it is given. Do you know that your mother is the first one to get up in the morning and last one to go to bed at night? Do you know means that your mother is the person who get up in the morning first before you and she goes to the bed at last when you sleep at night. Helping family members. How family members can help each other? You can see, my sister and I help our mother to keep the house clean. My sister and brother. My sister and brother keep their house clean, help their mother. Children should also help their parents at home. Children also can help their mother and father at home. We should share work at home with our parents and siblings. We should share work with our father and mother and our siblings, means brother and sisters, to help them in their work. We should always obey our parents. We should always obey our mother and father and all elders at home. Some activities are given here for you. You can write and you can do it yourself. Tick the box which shows the work done by each family members. These are the work which is given: cooking, watering the plant, washing the clothes, dusting the furniture, doing your homework. These works and who done at home, mother, father and myself, means you children. Okay, you have to write their work, what work mother do, what work father do and what work you do. Okay, you can complete this activity and send me. Let us start. In my families, grandparents also help with the work at home. In my many families have grandparents, father and mother of your father and mother, and they also help at home by sharing work. They are the pillars of our family. They are the main members of our family, and we should respect them and take care of their needs. They are elders and they are the pillar of our family. That's why we should respect them always and we should take care of their needs. Let us see main points of this chapter. Parents earn money and look after their children, means father and mother go out and they do work for earn money for their family. Parents help their children in the studies. Father and mother help their children in studies when children doing their work or homework. Children should obey their parents and share work in the family. Children should obey their parents and they can also help at home by sharing work. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.